the fourth quarter came around, I said, so what you gonna do, man? So what you gonna do? What you gonna do? And then he just went out on the damn dance. I've known this guy right here for a long time. This dude right here, I'm gonna tell you something, man. You have one in a billion. We're not just talking about talent, we're talking about like really, 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 real people. So, tonight, I'm pulling up for my brother, Mr. LeBron James. We're gonna pull